This is the Biz Kids Expo. It's for kids 7 to 17 to pitch their ideas, their product, their service, and win money today.
Why is that important that you give kids a chance to do this?
Well, we want them to have the opportunity to explore entrepreneurship. So we have a bunch of business mentors here to help encourage them, give them the ideas, and get them rolling on what they need to do to start a business.
They invest and get these kids started.
We want them to do anything that they can to encourage the kids, to help them get their idea off the ground. So when I was 7 years old, I went to my mom's garden. I wanted to make some money, so I picked all the cucumbers, and I went knocking door to door and sold the cucumbers. My mom was encouraged by it and said, hey, we want to help you with your entrepreneur spirit. So she encouraged me, so I want to help kids today, encourage them with their idea so they can launch a business.
What about the business people who are sponsoring this?
So they're all here to be mentors. So we want them to give back to the kids as well. So they're each meeting with each business and helping them, coach them through the process so they can have the experience from people that actually been in business to launch their business.
And what kind of inventions seem to stand out?
You know, we have everything crazy. We have a lot of bakers. We have a lot of artists. We even have a girl with a 3D printer that's making pots and stuff to put plants in. So you never know what you're going to run into.
Are you surprised at how imaginative these kids can be?
I am. I'm just blown away with some of the ideas that we're seeing around the room today. And I am so excited that all the kids were here early and set up and ready to go. And we didn't have to, tell them you have to be here. They wanted to be here. So they were encouraged by that.